To make a mini extension board, we need a plug and a socket, 4 meter wire or as per your requirement. Let's assemble all these things quickly. Please subscribe my channel for more electronics videos. Now my mini extension board is ready. We can use it for mobile charging or any other purpose. It's so small that we can carry it anywhere easily. Thank you. See you soon in the next video.